Odyssey Sims closed out one of the greatest careers in women's basketball history, leading an inexperienced Baylor team to within one victory of the Final Four. Sims led the nation in scoring, averaging 28.5 points per game. And Sims became just the second NCAA Division I women's player to score over 1,000 points in a season.